Continue the construction of Barlow lens here. This is my concave lens, which is approximately 5 cm focal length. And this is one convex lens, which is also has 5 cm focal length. We have two of these, this one and this one. So the process of making this Barlow is to put this at the front of the eyepiece and have one like this over this, and the other one comes like this, right over the top of the convex surface, and these three of these makes one assembly for the DIY Barlow lens. The finished Barlow lens assembly looks something like this. This is the eyepiece side. This is the other side of the thing, which fits with the main telescopic.